I go by the Praetorian on WordPress. Roger Hansen on Google Plus. Roger Hansen 1969 at gmail.com. A couple days ago I did a video that spoke about alternative media, and it also talked about, you know, commentators on YouTube that get on YouTube and they like to dramatize and create a lot of flair. They get emotional and start acting all crazy and insinuate things. Now, instead of those people doing their job, what they do is they contract out to other people to take care of those properties. And this is when these people are contracted to do that job. Instead of doing their job, they pocketed the money. They didn't put any money into the repairs. People don't seem to pay attention and notice that until something bad happens. And that's basically what happened. When something bad like this happens, instead of noticing the obvious and saying, look, we have a failed welfare state system that doesn't work, they just start talking about conspiracy theory. That once you start down that path where you rely on welfare and you rely on a welfare state society to do things for you, then you're taking a risk.